You can't stop me! Surrender now! This is impossible!
All right, Gabi, you know the drill. Take off that mask and, hey, did you get a new outfit? Blowout sale at the Bad Guy Long John Emporium?
The worst part about every new dimension is hearing the same tired jokes over and over. When we're done gathering the ISO 8, we're going to shut your mouth for good.
New dimension? ISO 8? Have you been sampling your granddad's cough medicine again?
Playtime is over, Webhead. The Sinister Six will make sure of it.
Oh boy. Either the sky just got its first case of acne, or something bad is happening.
Spider-Man.
Nick Fury? This can't be good.
You got that right. That Green Goblin isn't the one you're familiar with. He's from a dimension where the Sinister Six is taking control. And he's bringing an army of villains with him.
Why? Is all their pizza deep dish?
What? No! They've come to harvest a rare isotope called ISO 8 from our world. In exchange, they'll leave the gift of total destruction. The longer that portal stays open, the harder they'll be to stop.
But you're here to give me the instruction manual so I can swing over and save the day, right?
It isn't that simple. Our intelligence shows that the rift is being held open by one of the members of the Sinister Six. The problem is, we don't know who it is or where they're hiding. You need to take them out one by one until we close this thing. Otherwise, New York is going to get some nasty new residents, and I'm not talking about the hipsters.
Just resting. And we're back. Woohoo! Let's go. Isn't enough to keep this guy down. Nice. Did somebody order a crispy fried spider? Back in the swing of things. Ouch! Here's Spidey! Back time. Sensational. Thank you. good.
Sweet.
You thought I was done? I'm not done yet. Incredible! Let's knock these sinister psychos back to the dimension they crawled out of. Breather's over. I'm back.
Wait! Mulligan! Here we go! Very solid construction.